非常感谢让黄世奇在百忙之中抽出宝贵的时间来莅临今天的公开赛。现在，让我们以最热烈的掌声欢迎 YB 致辞。
A very good morning to everyone. So I will not address everyone here lah because it's too many of us. A very good morning and welcome to Sri Kembangan, aka Serdang. Serdang is an old name. Sri Kembangan is a new name. But I think most of us we recognize Serdang more than Sri Kembangan. So welcome everyone to come to here. And then I just spoke with On just now at downstairs. So we are discussing about, for me actually, I langsung tak tahu macam mana main ping pong. I never play ping pong before. And the only one thing that I heard about ping pong is actually we cannot hit the ball without the ball hit the table first, right? Right? My sister, she joined ping pong competition last time. But she's more funnier than me because she never know the rules when she go for the ping pong competition. So she thought ping pong is like badminton. You just hit the ball only. But actually, that is how my sister told me. Hey, Suki, next time if you want to go for a ping pong competition, you remember the ball never hit the table, you don't hit the ball, you know. I was like, oh, okay. I never noticed that until my sister told me. That's how little I know about ping pong. But just now when I look around and downstairs, such a small table, such a small balls, and such a small, what do you call it? Racket. But such a, for me, it's like a battle. It's like a war. 好像一场战争这样. Only 2%, or if 4% is even like, oh, okay, I never know actually. The area is that big. I always thought like, aiyah, so small only ma. Okay, just now when I saw it, wow, it's really good. So, for me, I think ping pong is one of the sports that we should try to make it more viral and more people can join it and enjoy it. Because I think, In this time around, a lot of people thinking about, oh, we should promote e-games now, we should promote more others. Badminton, a lot of people are promoting already, but for me, ping pong is so much joy as well. And also, when we see all of our senior here, above 45 years old, they only can join, right? Above 45 years old. And I think not that much of sports that our senior can play. Right? But for ping pong, until you're 70, until you're 80, as long as you enjoy it, you still can be part of it. And I think this is very good for our society that when we're going to a more and more aging society. So have fun everyone, and then thanks for all of yours because of joining our competition, and hopefully by every year, Sri Kembangan will always have this competition. And to welcome more and more of yours to join us. So thank you, thanks again for everyone, and hope you have an enjoyable day. Not only today, maybe by tomorrow if you're still staying here. Enjoy Sri Kembangan and have a nice day. Thank you.
Thank you, Abby, and especially thank you for the encouraging words in the promotion of table tennis as a sport for all. Before we commence today's exciting event, Let us take a moment to extend our heartfelt gratitude to the organizers, sponsors, and everyone that have worked tirelessly to make the behind the scenes to make this championship possible. Their dedication and passion for the sport have truly made today's event a success. 现在，让我们以最热烈的掌声欢迎筹委会主荣誉主席屈玉光先生 ，Mr. Ao Yong Kong 上台为大家说几句话。
亲爱的各位来宾， On behalf of our organizing committee, we also like to extend our deepest appreciation to our esteemed sponsor, whose generosity and unwavering support have paved the way for today's event. Their commitment to the sport of table tennis and their belief in our vision has been truly instrumental. 每一位赞助商，无论是通过财务支持、提供装备，还是提供后勤的支持，都在为我们的硕将乒乓球手们创造一个美丽的平台，来让他们尽情展现他们美妙的球技。 他们对乒乓、对于推动体育精神以及社区足球所发展的发展所做出的贡献，值得我们自己最高的赞扬。现在，让我们邀请 Miss Iris Lai, from Classic Quarter 沈六本汉 上台来，然后我们也邀请我们的荣誉主席颁发纪念礼。 We also like to extend our gratitude towards all the players that have traveled from all over Malaysia to join today's event. Your passion for the sport and your dedication to the craft are truly inspiring. May you all exhibit your best skills on the court and make this championship a memorable one. 非常感谢各位来自各地的参赛选手。比赛是竞技，但更是友谊的交流。 我们期待着每一场比赛都能成为友谊的见证，每一次的对决都能成为彼此进步的契机。无论胜败，我们都要怀着宽容与开放的心态，共同为乒乓球运动的繁荣而努力奋斗。现在让我们邀请以下的各位来宾来进行今天的剪彩仪式。 YB Wong Siu Ki, Miss Aris Lai, Mr. Au Yong Ho, 沙墩新村村长 Eric Ho, 以及市议会Mr. Eric 代表李信。大家准备好了吗？那我数到三，我们就大家一起为今天的比赛开剪彩。一、二、三。Without further ado, let the game begin. Get ready for an unforgettable day of sportsmanship and exceptional table tennis talent here at the Veteran Table Tennis Team Open Championship 2023 in Sedan. 最后，我仅代表村委会感谢各位的支持与参与，让我们携手共创一场又一场激动人心的比赛，为乒乓球的美妙魅力而欢呼。祝大家比赛愉快，谢谢大家。